live in New York, you know very well that it's kind of hard to see past the atmosphere, even on the clearest nights due to the light pollution in the city, or just the tall buildings and trees get in the way. So here we can, you know, give people an opportunity to see the night sky as it should be seen from the suburbs or the deep country, where you can see 1,000 stars. In the 80s and 90s, it was a destination for the community. The other thing that we're trying to do differently is to involve students and campus members from other departments, not just physics, because once you have the ability to do anything on that ceiling, then you're not limited to just looking at stars and planets. You can look at human bodies, you can look at art, and you can do all sorts of crazy stuff. So we've had some shows in the few years ago where, for example, we had a projectionist come in and do some, it was actually in conjunction with a biologist in ASRC, where we looked at some liquid boundaries, and you can project the light through those lipid boundaries, and you can project them up on the dome and see these really awesome visuals. And so that's the sort of thing I like to do. So we can also take more exciting voyages. Right now we're flying over Mars on this display to all the planets, and even leave the solar system and explore the Milky Way. I enjoy a little more is to do live shows, and that's where you are driving the bus through whatever canyons of Mars while at the same time trying to be a tour guide and talking. And if I can keep my head about me, I'll even try and do some DJing of music on the side with some of my favorite songs that are cosmologically appropriate. We had one student this summer who did an internship with the ORCA program, and she learned how to pilot the spaceship and make new assets, we call them, to put up on the dome. And then in the end, she delivered, I think, about 6 shows for some summer camps that were on campus this summer, running the shows. So if you're interested in that, definitely come on by. And you don't have to be a physics major. You can be a theater major, music, drama, history. There's all kinds of interdisciplinary stuff we can do on here. Doesn't just have to be planets and stars.